As sanctions against Iranian oil become increasingly likely, the price of crude has been rising. It's up 14% in the last 3 months, and that rise is good news for oil exploration businesses like Israel's Givot Olam. They are the first oil exploration firm to have discovered substantial quantities of oil in Israel in the last 50 years. Pleased to say that Givot Olam CEO Tovia Luskin joins us live from Tel Aviv now. And so we'll talk about the details of your oil find in just a moment. But first of all, can I get your forecast, your expectations for where the price of oil is going to be heading?
In my opinion, that the theory of peak oil in the world is a very substantial theory. It has substantial backing in geology and also in the economic forecast for the future. And our view is that oil price will have to go up, certainly in the long run and probably even in the medium. But in the short period of time, this all depends on the economics worldwide and politics, I
think. If you think, as you say, you think they're going to rise, can I just ask what factors you're looking at? Any particular geographical areas or anything specific in terms of what might drive up the oil price?
Geographical, I don't believe geography is so important for price of oil. Basically it's just worldwide consumption against production.
Mr. Luskin, I was actually thinking about the tensions that we've seen in the Middle East and if you think that we could see more uncertainty next year and how that might impact oil prices. Is that something on your mind at the moment?
As far as Givot Olam is concerned, really it doesn't affect us. If price goes up, we will get better revenues, obviously. But I don't see that price will come down very much. So our forecast for the future is good for the oil price.
Mr. Luskin, talk to us about your oil discoveries. Just how extensive have they been?
We have discovered a large oil field onshore Israel, and we started production from our first discovery well, and it's been producing for the last 6 months. And this is only first well and only one zone out of eight which we can put on production, and we're planning to drill about 40 wells in order to produce our field. And so our future
looks very
bright.
Thank you very much indeed. It's wonderful to get your thoughts. Givot Olam CEO Tovia Luskin, appreciate your time.